many. To start with, entering the kitchen and cooking, baking.
So I've gotten some time after a long time to actually kind of play my guitar, so I'm doing that now.
Mostly it's been learning how to make new type of foods.
Making rotis.
Cooking. I am Chef Didar.
Jeez, my skills, everybody knows, is gynecology. And I've suddenly taken to goddamn cooking and I feel terrible about it. And my poor family has to deal with my cooking skills.
To find something to eat every 30 minutes and sleep almost anywhere in the house.
To color my hair on my own and also to do few beauty salon stuff at home.
I have learned to remove kachra from every corner of my house. Somehow I managed to remove dust every day from every corner.
I can clean better than I thought. I can bake pretty well too. Both.
My family disagrees, but I've learned patience. So I'm more patient than I used to be. I'm positive, I'm more patient. I am.
I've started connecting to spirituality, which was like my target since many, many days now. And lockdown helped me do it. So yes, I've connected to my spiritual self.
One new lockdown skill I've learned is how to be able to do push-ups and a plank while doing a conference call at work. It's possible.